Watch out, watch out. He's gonna jump the phone.
Wow, this is
I don't
cool.
know if I want to touch it. You touch it. I'm not touching that thing. I'm not giving you that thing. Okay.
Very cool.
Got an eye on that thing. Yeah, I got it. Guess that works.
Thank you.
All right.
Thank you.
That was some acrobatic
job
right there.
That was fun.
Yes, sir.
All right.
Nice one. Not a giant, but definitely a nice-sized fish. First one we've seen yet. That was intense. That thing was 50 feet either direction in like 5 seconds. Wow. It's not even a big one, but it's a great warmer-upper. Out of it though.
Yeah.
That was pretty awesome. Although it probably wasn't done.
No, I'm sure.
Was incredible. That is why I'm here.
Different game there.
Yeah, you don't want to mess with that. That'll turn your hand to hamburger helper.
Exactly.
Tried to poach yours and got a different one.
It's okay.
Yeah. Good fish. Cool job. Oh, yeah.
free. Right. Hold it up.
We really wish we were in the Florida Keys right now. Very depressing weather right now. Lee and I will not be doing much fishing the next week or so, but that's a good thing because we can pump out some Florida fun fishing videos.
So here we are sitting in the parking lot of the boat launch on Robbie's home water.
Yes.
And no, we're not going fishing. It's supposed to snow a bunch of inches potentially tonight, and it's just not good conditions to be out fishing today. Well, that being said, it is so awesome to look back at the Florida trip from last year. I wish we were down there this season.
Some very good memories.
For sure. Maybe next year.
That would be very cool.
At any rate,
that's the end of day two. We had a little special visitor come down and join us. Lee's good buddy, Dan Steele.
And there it is. Oh, come on. There we go. That is three fish in the bag at one time.
Came to cast for cudas.
So we ran up to a spot that I actually fished with a guide previously before Robbie and everybody came down. And, he was real confident on his route up there. Me, not so much. It was super shallow, especially when you get that low tide situation. Let's just say that we idled a lot of the way.
Yeah, that was a lot of miles on the old Mercury going up there. That backwater fishing is kind of sketchy. It's like river flowage fishing. It's weird.
Except the water levels change throughout the entire day. That's
so
the big
different.
Difference with the tide fishing, of course.
Yeah, definitely didn't want to ruin your boat the second day we were there. That would not be ideal for anybody.
We need a lower unit.
Yeah.
So we made it up to the spot, and of course, lo and behold, it is windier than windy this day, like it was almost every day we were there.
Yeah, from here on out, basically.
The spot we were fishing is actually a main channel that connects the Atlantic, of course, with the Gulf side. And
Very cool. And
the spot was right where it opens up into the Gulf, which obviously that you're talking big water. Anywhere you can get a nice large island cluster next to where it meets the biggest water available, that's a big fish spot in any book. Well, the wind certainly kept us from making, let's say, effective drifts of that spot. So
the audio, very brutal. Sorry about that. Yeah, it wasn't good, but it's all right. We were learning at that time. I mean, that was some of our first, not our first filming, but it was just different, very different.
Yeah, so we definitely apologize for how we shot this with the lack of...
The YouTube knowledge. You just didn't really know what we were doing yet.
Total noobs to the YouTube game, and obviously at this point we've got it somewhat more figured out what we're doing. So that's why we're doing this little interview now, to kind of interject what happened when we were not filling you in on what was happening. And truth be told, was not really experienced at handling any of these fish. So it was like, what fish can I grab? Right. How can I grab
them?
Will
it sting you? Will it bite you? I mean, everything in the ocean has something sharp on it. It's incredible.
Even if it's not teeth, it's their fin or their bodies,
But so different.
But like I said before, that is what was so fun about this trip, is not knowing those things and not knowing what to expect.
So cool. We really need to go back. The funny part that you guys did not see was the, hour and a half idle in the dark in the backwaters of the Florida Keys, getting back home safely back to the boat launch. I wish we filmed that part, but that was a little sketchy.
to say the least. Really, it was probably a 17-mile run up to that, within, in between islands and whatnot.
Trying to find the river channel, or not a river channel, just the channel. It's just so weird, so different.
There wasn't much of a channel. No. It was basically a foot and a half deep because we traveled through there at low tide, unfortunately. So there's a little more of a taste of our experience in the Florida Keys. And also, we got a quick question for you. As you know, we have our Today's Angler hoodies, the black with the orange or the blue.
Or the blue, yep.
We appreciate everybody's support for purchasing those. We're wondering, we'd like to, with the warm weather coming, we'd like to get some shirts as well. And we wanted to ask you guys what you thought would be more interest to you is long sleeve or short sleeve.
Yeah, just comment below your suggestions or whatever. Yeah.
You know, I kind of tend to favor the long sleeve because I don't want the sun on my arms all the time.
Yep.
But
it adds a sunblock then. You don't have to put sunblock all over your arms. So.
Right, exactly.
Yeah, that's I'm a fan of that too.
So please leave a comment below and we'll see what you guys want and we'll get some made up for you guys. Thank you so much for coming along with us on this journey of the Florida Keys in our videos every week.
Yep.
We really appreciate the support and really been blown away with all the kind comments and everybody rooting for us. It's been pretty amazing.
We appreciate it. We really appreciate it. Guys, thank you so much for watching. We got a lot more Florida videos coming up. And we'll see you next time.